come and go with me. Come with me, baby, on the sea.
Hi guys, what's up? It's Hannah and welcome back to my channel. I'm so excited for this video because I'm gonna be talking all about one of my favorite clothing brands called Princess Polly. I'm sure if you're a girl, you guys have heard of it because it's so popular and they have the cutest clothes ever. I've shopped from them before and they were already one of my favorite clothing brands prior to this video and prior to reaching out to work with me. And honestly, when they reached out to work with me, I kind of couldn't believe it because this is like one of my favorite brands. So even though Princess Polly is sponsoring this video, thank you so much Princess Polly, by the way. But even though they're sponsoring this video, all the opinions are my own and I loved this store to begin with. So I have a bunch of clothing items here that I'm gonna show you guys. Before I get into it though, I wanna let you guys know that I do have a promo code for you guys to get 20% off. All you have to do is use the code 20Hannah and you'll get 20% off of your purchase. But anyways, let's get into these clothes. I'm so excited to show you guys everything. Everything was so cute, everything fit me well, which is rare. I feel like I'm a very tall girl, so especially when I get pants, they never fit me. They're always just too short or they're too big in the waist, but these fit me perfectly. But yeah, like I said, I'm gonna start with the pants. I got three pairs. So first up, I'll show you the two pairs of jeans that I got because they're basically the same style, just in different colors. So this is the first pair. It's just like a regular blue wash and it's like a straight pant kind of style. I'm gonna button these so you guys can see. And these are also kind of in that trendy style where the button is like slanted downwards. And this style is really flattering because since it's angled, it goes up on your hips a little bit and looks really good on your waist. One of my favorite parts about these pants is that it has this little brown patch back here. Got a size 4 if you're looking for a size reference. They fit me so well, like I said. So yeah, these are like my new favorite pair of jeans. And then I also got the same exact pair just in white. So they have the same little angled style and then the brown patch on the back. White pants I definitely recommend getting because they just make any outfit look a lot more like stylish. This shirt I also got from Princess Polly, I'll show you more in a second, but when I wear it with these pants, even though it's more of a simple shirt, it looks like such a cute outfit. So yeah, like I said, this is another shirt that I got from Princess Polly. It's dark brown and it has a little logo right here. It also fits me perfectly. I think I got this in a size 4 too. Everything that I got was a size 4, but this is definitely 10 out of 10. I love this top. Anyways, I got a little sidetrack. Going back to the pants, this is the last pair that I got. They're more of a tan color and the bottoms are like a raw hem. It has the same little patch on the back and the waist is totally normal for these. These fit me even better than the other jeans. Like literally, I've never found a pair of pants that fit me as well as these do. They're perfectly tight on my waist and then they like kind of flare out more at the bottom. They're not totally straight like the other ones, but they're still pretty loose. But these pants are so cute. They're kind of like the white ones where you kind of just pair these with a top and it makes it look fashionable even though it's just like a basic pair of pants. So those are all of the pants that I got. Now moving on to tops. I already showed you guys this one. The next one that I got was a little I don't know what to call it. One of these bandana kind of tops, but it has straps, which I really like. I'm not the biggest fan of bandeaus since they're always just kind of falling down and you always have to pull them up. So this one has straps, which is really nice. And it has these little ties for the back. It's also the perfect width right here on the side for your bra, so you can still wear like a strapless bra and have it not show when you're wearing this top. But overall, super cute top for summer. And the next top that I got is one of my favorites. It looks like this. The sleeves are probably my favorite part. They're so flowy and it looks so pretty when you have it on. You can dress this up, you can dress it down, you can wear it with a skirt or jeans, whatever. And it has this little tie at the front, as you can see, that you can actually take off. But yeah, this top is one of my favorites. They're all my favorites, but I love this one. And then the next thing that I got is another one of my favorites. I feel like I keep saying that, but I can't help it. Everything is a favorite in this video. So it's a puffer jacket. It's obviously tan and it's kind of like a corduroy material, but this jacket is so cute. Since it's tan, it goes with like everything. I was wearing it earlier with this top and my white jeans. So cute. It's really good quality. Like I feel like this would genuinely keep me warm in the winter if I needed a jacket. So if you're looking for something that's fashionable but also keeps you warm, this is the perfect thing. This is the only thing that I didn't get in a size 4 because they were out of it, so this is in a size 6 but it still fit me well. And the last thing that I have in this haul is a dress. I could not shop from Princess Polly without getting a dress. Unfortunately, when I was looking, they were sold out of a lot of them, which I'm not surprised because they're probably so popular, but I still managed to get a super cute one. It looks like this. It's all black and it has these little straps right here. It's kind of like cinched the whole way down, so it's pretty tight. And once again, this fits me so well, just like everything else. And it's not too short either. I know sometimes dresses like these that are kind of tight can be really, really short, but it's not too short. It fits perfectly. But yeah, that's everything that I got from Princess Polly. Once again, as you guys can tell, I'm literally obsessed with this clothing brand. I love their stuff. It's all such good quality. It's all so cute and so trendy. I really don't think you can go wrong with anything on their site. I think whatever you order, it's gonna be really, really cute. And once again, thank you so much to Princess Polly for sponsoring this video. Honestly, as you can tell, I love your clothes. I love your company, and working with you and taking all these pictures in your clothes, like, oh my God, it's just been such a dream opportunity. And I just feel really, really lucky right now. And thank you to all of you that are watching this video. I am so happy that I get to continue making videos and doing what I love. You guys are the reason that I get to do stuff like this, and it's literally just making my dreams come true. I'm doing my best to get back to posting every single week, so especially now that I'm in summer, I will hopefully be able to stay true to that. I will see you guys next week. Bye!